So let me just say a few words about Carl. He joined my group in 2016 after finishing his BS degree at Penn State. His major was chemistry, but he got involved in the geosciences department at Penn State through undergraduate research experiences, of which he did several, some of them involving sort of hands-on laboratory work, some of them involving computational theoretical type studies. That experience, I think, in part led him to us here at Virginia Tech. You can tell by his title, it's not necessarily a traditional sort of topic he's studying. We were interested in using 3D printed devices to do geochemical type investigations, and what we really needed was to understand whether those 3D printed polymers or plastics were suitable for those investigations. So Carl, because of his chemistry background, was very capable of taking on the task of testing these materials. And he did so under the advisement of not just me, but Tim Long in the chemistry department here, and also Don Rimsted in geosciences. He co-authored one paper before coming to Virginia Tech. He has a manuscript from his thesis that will be submitted this summer. Carl is absolutely a problem solver and also an innovator. He won what's called an NTech award, which is an entrepreneurship type challenge, and has done a number of other outreach activities. He has a job offer from the Department of Defense, and I just want to welcome and congratulate his family who were able to travel here today, some from across the Atlantic in the Czech Republic. So congratulations, Carl.